A family's sense of security stolen. Children afraid to sleep in their bedrooms. Tonight, the thieves are still out there.
Scariness sets in and the anxiety sets in, realizing somebody was in my house.
Police think the same burglars also hit a house down the street that same morning. Good evening, I'm Brandi Peterson.
I'm Rob McCartney. Police say two women broke into both homes early last Wednesday near 84th and Cornhusker, then went on a shopping spree with the family's credit cards.
KATV News Watch 7's Melissa Fry spoke with the family tonight. She's also live with pictures of the suspects. Melissa?
$5,000 in items gone. Personal information stolen. The loss of materials is minor to a family who feels they have to change the way they live. Intruders get in through the garage door. The Johnson family never hears a thing.
They had to have spent some time in here getting the stuff that they wanted.
Thieves grab computers, cameras, and credit cards. Alicia Johnson, her husband, and children are asleep upstairs.
If I'm feeling that scared, I realize that, you know, their fear and their terror must be 10 times worse because they can't understand it.
8-year-old Madeline still can't sleep at night.
When I try to go to bed, it's kind of scary because I think somebody is going to break in.
Feel like maybe you're a little paranoid because I have to check the locks 3 or 4 times before I go to bed to make sure that every one of them is done. So it's changed our lives for sure.
Johnson isn't sure how thieves got into her garage, but she knows she forgot to lock the door leading into her home.
You'd be surprised at how many break-ins and burglaries probably occur just that way through an open garage door.
Lieutenant Chris Whitted with Papillion Police shows us surveillance of the thieves outside the Hy-Vee gas station near 51st and Center. Police say these women not only used Johnson's credit cards, they also burglarized another family down the block.
There was also another residence that had a van broken into that was also parked in the garage. The door was left open, so we believe the same thieves got into that vehicle.
For the Johnsons, a lesson in just how fast your security can be stolen.
It's very unnerving. It's very, it makes you think twice about everything.
Again, take another look at the photos of the two female suspects in connection with the neighborhood break-ins. We also have photos of the car, believed to be a Chevy Cobalt that Papillion police believe the women used. If you have any information, call Sarpy County Crime Stoppers. The number is 592-STOP.
Melissa Fry reporting live in Papillion. Thanks, Melissa.